उधरेदात्मनात्मानम् नात्मानमवसादये आत्मैव ह्यात्मनो बन्धु रात्मैव रिपुरात्मनः.
This is the fifth श्लोक from the sixth chapter of Bhagavad Gita. Through this श्लोक, we understand that it is very important to have a positive mindset. We should not allow ourselves to sink because of a negative mind. We are our own friends and only we can help ourselves. For instance, when we are hungry, it does not help if someone else eats our food. Similarly, our upliftment is in our own hands.